Hi everyone, I'm Rita from Nordic Crafting, and today this is my project. I will reuse this jar to create a candle. So before I fill the glass with stearin, I'm going to decorate it because it's easier to turn it around like this and get it perfect when it's completely empty. I'm planning to use this one to cover the edge in top, and I'm going to use this one as an extra decoration. Both of these ribbons are fairly easy to get hold of. I got them both from a just normal shop selling sewing and knitting equipment. I might want to add that this was not the cheapest ribbon there is, but it was so beautiful I could not resist it. I'm going to use my hot glue gun to attach everything. I'm removing the excess glue because I don't think it will look nice on top here. And I'm trying to make sure that the ribbon is kind of following the edge of the glass. Also, be careful with your fingers because, as everyone knows, hot glue means hot. Like that. Now it's time to add the other ribbon. And I think I will just have it right there. And this is a very thin lace, so I need to be careful with the amount of glue I'm using, otherwise the entire thing will be completely covered in glue.
like that. Now I just need to rub off all of the glue strings and my glass is ready. I have already prepared a vac, so I'm actually gonna just put a glue dot on it so it sticks to the bottom. Now I'm ready to start melting the wax. So now that it's bubbling really hard and it's melting really fast, I'm gonna lower the temperature just a little bit. I do not want it to bubble completely until now. And I'm gonna add the rest of the stearin, because now when there is a bit of stearin, it will melt faster. So now that the wax is melted, I'm gonna add about a teaspoon of the dried lavender into the glass here, so it mixes with the wax. I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit on the top as well afterwards, but first to pour the wax. I haven't removed the wax, so I need to be a bit careful with the pouring, so they don't come along. So, I guess that's a wrap. That is how you can reuse a glass jar and some stumps of candle to create a brand new candle. I hope you liked my video. If you did like my video, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to tick off that bell down there so you will be notified when I upload a new video. Drop me a comment what you would like to see in my next video, and I hope I see you in my next one. Have a nice day. Bye!